The 1980s were responsible for MTV, the video arcade game Space Invaders, a burgeoning interest in 50s culture, and big hair. So it was inevitable that Hollywood would eventually combine these elements in filmic form to make the 1988 comedy Earth Girls Are Easy. Valerie, a California nail artist, finds out that her fiancé has been cheating on her.
Dr. Love!
You brought a girl home to have sex?
Well, you weren't supposed to be here, Val.
When three aliens crash their spaceship into her pool, they help Valerie get over her ex. The chemistry between Gina Davis and Jeff Goldblum in Earth Girls Are Easy is obvious.
Good?
Real good.
They were actually married at the time. Nonetheless, she comes up with a brilliant excuse for not wanting to interbreed with an alien.
It just wouldn't work. I mean, you're from out of town. The phone bills would just be hellish.
Goldblum's sidekicks are played by Damon Wayans and an almost unrecognisable Jim Carrey, who pulls off a great James Dean impression.
What? You're tearing me apart!
It does nod to B-grade science fiction films of the 1950s, but Earth Girls Are Easy is a quintessential 80s film. It's directed by music video legend Julian Temple, who also helmed Absolute Beginners and the Sex Pistols' Great Rock and Roll Swindle. We love that it doesn't pretend to be anything that it isn't. It's basically a 90-minute music video, complete with nonsensical plot, cheesy effects, and an overblown colour palette. We should also mention the underrated Julie Brown, who plays the owner of the Curl Up and Die salon. She wrote the screenplay, but also pens and performs the superb track. Everyone has a different reason to love this film. It could be the silly alien antics, because you heart the 80s, or just to see Miss Davis in a teensy-weensy bikini. Regardless of your reasons, it's a movie that could only have been made in the 1980s, a time of optimism for Earthlings and aliens alike, a time when Earth Girls were easy.